Background wash for this candle. I'm gonna use this nikawa. This is made for painting. This is Japanese one, but this is made for woodworking. And it's available here in the United States. It's essentially the same thing. So I'm gonna use this. A little bit. Always use a white plate to do the background wash so you will see the color of the wash clearly. Then in that way you can control the intensity. I mean, you would want to start with really light wash. Dilute a lot. Okay, I load the haki brush, which is this one, on one side. I'm gonna prepare a painting surface paper by spraying water all around. And then get rid of the excess water. Apply it. We use this nikawa to reduce the water marks, brush marks. I get too close to the frame now here. You could go over maybe second time, but don't press it too hard. Nikawa does its own kind of interesting thing, and I find it's very suitable to show the light to accentuate this whiteness, some part, I wouldn't say all this area had to be, some part has to be dark, dark enough. Just to imply the depth of these dark surroundings so that we can appreciate the light. This is kind of interesting because ink is not set at this point because the surface is really wet. So you can play with this clear water to add a little texture as well, like so. But if you don't do anything, it's just gonna, these watermarks will disappear. So if you want to keep it at this point, you will use hair dryer to dry it. And I'm gonna add some color. Well, no, it's kind of intense, but we can, like I said, it's not set, so we can kind of push it or dilute the color, like so. It'll dry lighter, much, much lighter, so kinda gonna have to play with it many times. And the flame at the bottom, it's usually intense blue.